Hey guys, it is the afternoon of day 3 of this year-end detox, and I'm not feeling quite as good today. I don't have the energy that I had yesterday, just feeling kind of blah. I think a lot of it has to do with I've been out all day, and I did not plan my food well, and it's really hard if you have not planned your food to eat this detox when you're out. I did have a spinach salad. The problem is I didn't have any protein, so I think I need to have a lot more protein this afternoon to help give me that energy, because working out as much as I do, I need a lot of protein, and I just think today I haven't eaten enough food, period. So I'm going to load up on some protein here in just a few minutes, but I need your help, because I need your suggestions, and I need you to leave me your comments on what has worked for you, because I'm a busy mom, I'm a grab-and-go kind of girl. I need to have things, for one, in my car that I can just snack on, and two, I need things that are just quick and easy and simple that I can grab and run out the door, or things that you've found in restaurants that are quick, easy, not fast food, but just quick and easy kinds of things that you've found, because I really struggle with eating protein out because I'm really picky about my meat. Anyway, leave me your suggestions, leave me your comments and your tips on what has worked for you. Second, I've hit my sugar wall. I had to watch my son eat my favorite chocolate chip cookie from Chick-fil-A. I made it through it, but I so wanted a freaking bite of that cookie. But I made it through. And so last time I did this sugar detox, I know it happens. I knew it was coming. Today is the day that everything sweet seems to be popping out at me, and I want sugar now. But I'm not gonna have it. I'm gonna wait, and I'm gonna ride this out because I know that this too shall pass, and I know it's gonna be okay. So I hope you guys are having an amazing weekend. Please leave me your comments and suggestions, and you guys have an amazing weekend. I will see you tomorrow for day 4.